My name's Richard Bossy. I work with Yokogawa. I've been here for about 10 years. My responsibilities are for the CombustionONE program for North America. And I've been involved with fired assets since the late 1980s. How we handle and how we do combustion controls on fired assets hasn't changed much since the advent of the DCS back in the 1970s. You know, from a fuel value perspective, we typically have very little insight with the fuel that's going in. Our measurements of the airflow tend to be very sloppy. And then finally, once they're combusted, the stuff that comes out, the combustion gases, we have very little visibility on the composition of that, and it tends to be very delayed. So as a result, what are we getting by operating like we were decades ago? Well, we have an unnecessarily high O2 content going out the stack. And that means we're missing opportunities for more production and less fuel consumption. Our emissions are unnecessarily high. We have problems with coil outlet temperature swings. We have swinging of the O2 levels. And then we have to deal with problems like coking and ethane crackers. So imagine I'm a production manager out at a plant with ethane crackers. I'm being pushed on, we want more production. We want less fuel consumed. We want to drive down maintenance. We want to lower emissions. We want this today. And oh, by the way, we need to do all of this much more safely. So it was for this reason why we developed CombustionONE to begin with. The program actually started for Yokogawa about 10 years ago, in about 2010. And the focus of it then and since then it has grown is as follows. First of all, regarding fuel, we want to give you a real-time heat value that shows you exactly what's going into that unit before we burn it. And that becomes particularly acute of a problem in situations where I'm mixing a multitude of gases, natural gas, purge gas, off gas, where I have some mixed combination of fuel that's going in. So I need a real-time heat value of the fuel. So that's the first piece of CombustionONE, which is to address that. Secondly, we address the air component of combustion. Right now, air is handled pretty sloppily with very little measurement and very little control over how much air is coming through with the fuel. What we do is we try to balance across the burners to where you have a nice even profile across each of the burners, which gives you a nice, easy, steady distribution of heat into the tubes and the radiant section of your fired asset. The third piece of the puzzle is measuring the combustion gases, and this is probably the newest of the technologies that we're talking about, which is using a tunable diode laser. We try to locate these devices immediately past the radiant section or as close as possible to where we're getting a real-time measurement of CO, O2 and methane, and it's not skewed by tramp air because we put it so close to the radiant section. Now I contrast that with the way this is done today, which is typically with the zirconium oxide probe, which tend to be located much further into the process, so they are impacted by tramp air. They also, unfortunately, operate above the combustion temperature of natural gas, so they are a safety hazard. The API 556 subcommittee some years ago came out with their results. It said really everybody needs to get off of these zirconium oxide probes because they are a potential spark plug. So what are the results of the combination of these three aspects, being able to address these in a much more real-time manner? A typical CombustionONE project for us on a gas-fired asset is to get that O2 level down to about 1%. We see emissions come down. We see trips come down. We see that coil outlet temperature stabilized. Decoking requirements and ethane crackers comes down. And the real financial benefit comes from increased throughput and a decrease in the fuel consumption. The net of this is whether you have a 40-year-old steam methane reformer or you're planning a greenfield ethane cracker, whether you have a continuous catalytic reformer or whether you have a plant filled full of furnaces and heaters, CombustionONE is a program really designed to help you save on fuel, have more production throughput, address your emissions, minimize your maintenance, and most importantly, make all of that safer. CombustionONE really is a holistic approach to combustion controls and burner management. We'd like to come out and talk to you about it.